Germany has unveiled the new design of its national passport. The new identity document, which features a security mark in the shape of Berlin's Brandenburg Gate, was shown for the first time on Thursday. The updated version will be issued from March the 1st. The Interior Ministry says all current passports will remain valid until their respective expiry dates.